Good afternoon, YouTube. I looked up the valve grinding compound that I have, and it's like $21 from Crappy Tire. And I got thinking, well, maybe we could substitute just sand and grease for the valve grinding compound, because valve grinding compound is actually just basically sand, not beach sand. It is a carborundum sand and grease. So the idea of using beach sand is not too far fetched. No, back up. It's going to be a difference in quality of woodworkers' sandpaper versus metalworkers' emery paper. But if you're stuck, in this case, luckily for me, but in general, very unluckily for me, where we live is all sand. Makes growing a garden extremely difficult. But we have some sand. And we have some grease. Now, really, everyone does any kind of machinery maintenance, whether it's their car or their lawnmower, chainsaw, universal gym, I don't know. Any kind of machinery maintenance should have some grease around. We're just going to make a paste of sand and grease. And we'll do it shingle-handedly. This can of grease, geez, I've got three of these cans in a box lot at an auction 22 years ago. So this grease, and this was from a car wash. It was going out of business. That's where I bought my first compressor. Thank you. the cans were old and decrepit when I got them. Oh, it may well be older than I am. Okay, so we will try this out. And if it doesn't work, we'll just switch over to using the actual valve grinding compound. But every time I put up a video showing something with mechanically related materials, someone always asks, well, what could I use instead? I don't have that. We'll see if this works. By a little bit. Sorry about that, babe. Mm-hmm. Okay, if you want to come in close with the camera, you can see the shiny polished spot along the leading edge.